me. After tonight, I'm gonna bring it back home and keep it in the studio where it's safe and work on some more songs on it. And, but it's one of the most important guitars for me because a great friend to me and also his music was a good friend to everyone, and that was Mr. Tom Petty. Great guitar of his, and I was going to play it tonight, and you know, last year when we were doing this, and as soon as we started working on the one for this year, the person I wanted to ask most was Tom and the Heartbreakers to come play this great vibe that you bring here, and so I'm not giving up on that dream, and I'd still like to play some Tom songs for you. I think that's a great idea. And, not only did my friend give me this great guitar, but he also gave me some other great friends, which I still cherish and always will. And one of them is here tonight from the Heartmakers, Mr. Scott Thurston. Please join me.
Free. You belong somewhere you feel free.